11 teeth, man. Yeah. Jesus Christ, my cousin.
Silence in court.
Usher, how many more cases do we have this afternoon?
There's just this one, sir, and then a headmaster.
Why are they taking so long?
Selection of the jury, sir. The police are objecting to some of the jurors.
Well, we must get a move on. And turn that vibrator off.
Oh, I'm sorry, sir. It's just that Maureen's gone for an interview.
Yes, thank you. Now, gentlemen, are the police satisfied with the jury?
Yes, sir, thank you.
Right. Swear the jury in, Alan.
He's guilty! He's guilty! He's guilty! Yes, he's guilty!
Do you swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth? So help you God.
Yes! He's done it!
Yes, he's done it!
You swear to tell... Right, that's near enough.
Shoot him, dismember him, burn him, bring back the Catherine.
Quiet, please. I shall not start this trial unless there is absolute silence. Shut up! Mr. Haslam Jones.
The Crown submits, Your Honor, that this is a fairly simple case of absolute guilt.
Quiet!
The man you see before you is called Roger. He comes from the most unattractive part of London. He is not a member of the MCC. And I really don't like him.
Silence. I really must warn the jury that though I totally agree with them, we must maintain some semblance of impartiality.
What's that? What's he talking about?
What's impartiality?
It means hearing all the evidence before finding someone guilty.
What a semblance!
We know what a semblance is.
What's a semblance?
It's a bird like a magpie, only with no beak.
No! It's the capital of Norway!
No!
Shut up! Mr. Haslam Jones, do you wish to call any witnesses?
Not at this time, sir. It's 2:30.
Yes, I agree. Are you going to try and catch the 4:48?
Yes, I hope so.
Good. Mr. Lester, for the defence.
No, don't.
Quiet.
Your Honour, members of the jury.
Don't you call us members now. Members means cuts what goes into little girls on Wimbledon Common.
Members
of the news of
the world.
Quiet.
In order to fully understand the implications of this case and the dangers which face my client, I would like to take us back over the full facts of the case leading up to his arrest.
Oh, come on, Martin, hurry up.
Why should I hurry up, Nigel? Just so you can meet Jennifer in some seedy little Cotswold hotel?
I'm not meeting Jennifer, that's all over. You ask her, if you ever see her.
She is still my wife, Haslam.
That's not what she's saying, Martin.
That may not be what she's saying, Martin,
that
but that's what she's
not
doing.
In the spectator,
not what I've heard what she's saying, Martin.
You yes.
Leave Jennifer out of this, bastard.
I've tried to leave Jennifer out of it for long enough.
I wish you'd
amazing
pick it up.
Price.
It was all knit.
I'm dining with Roderick Macaulay tomorrow. He's still got 48 left to all.
Lucky bastard.
I suppose he's got Jennifer as well.
Now, where were we? Now, come on, it's getting on for
four. Everybody's got Jennifer.
Has the accused anything to say before we catch our train?
He's dead, sir.
Dead?
He has stabbed himself in the back, sir.
Well, confession of guilt, I think. Case adjourned.
Yeah.